What's up, cuz?
Hey, he's training for Vitalio Klitschko.
And if you run, Vitalio, if you run to the White House, to the German house, I'm gonna still fuck you up. We're gonna bring the boxing ring right outside.
Okay. Show him what you do to Klitschko right here.
I don't want to give him one shot.
Why don't you ask him about Mayweather saying, Manny, let's fight May 2nd? What do you think?
Who?
Mayweather?
Manny Pacquiao. Who wins? Go.
Mayweather, come on now.
Why?
Because Mayweather's the champion. He's not gonna never be beat. Pacquiao should have. Pacquiao, you should have went at Mayweather when he offered you the 45 and shouldn't have been worried about that split. You would have put up a better fight then. You didn't went over there and got knocked out by that weirdo. What's his name? Moraes? What's his name?
Marquez
knocked you out. Then Bradley was hanging with you, and Bradley's a motherfucking amateur.
No, you
shouldn't even be a pro. Bradley, you sloppy. Okay, I just wanted to tell you that, cuz. You better be glad I'm not a welterweight. I'd fuck you up, Bradley.
Hey, your boy wants to spar with you right now.
No, I don't spar. Right. I knock motherfuckers out.
Hey, he's 28-0.
I don't spar.
Right? 28-0?
I fight in South Central.
What's your record? Sampson, what's your record on the street?
About 100-0.
100-0.
That's from fighting all the motorcycle clubs here since I was 5 years old. Hey. They kept a record.
Sampson's reversing,
they kept a record.
Reversing the curse.
They reverse the curse.
That's
my
it.
Movie.
Keep the kids out of gangs.
Keep away from drugs. That's the next step right there. That's Molina. That's the champion.
Molina. You know what the first thing Sampson said when he walked in the gym today? Come here.
And he loves the Rams.
The first thing he said, do you work with this motherfucker?
Oh, this is a bitch-ass motherfucker.
Why is he a bitch-ass?
I raised this punk bitch. Dr. Dre, and you're a punk bitch when you're 10 years old. I kept niggas from fucking you in your ass. And just the thanks I get, cuz, you got me fucked up. I'm gonna knock you out and you on steroids. I'm gonna knock you out, Will Smith, and your entourage.
What about Snoop?
When I catch you backstage. And hey. You, Snoop, you a punk bitch, too.
What about Oprah?
Snoop, Oprah's with me. Oprah's
family.
Oprah's my niece.
What do you think about Obama?
My daddy. Did you hear about Nicky Barnes is alive? Daddy, hey. Where you been, nigga?
Hey, you heard about
Nicky?
Obama,
Nicky, come see your son, boy. Call me, 818.
How you feeling? Good?
Come on.
Hey, what do you think about Sampson? Is he the best boxer ever?
Come here.
Sampson, are you the best ever?
Tell him I'm the best boxer in the world.
You know,
Elizabeth.
You know, he has fans. You have fans. Elizabeth called me yesterday, and she said, I love Sampson.
Tell him to call me, 818.